in Denver.
What I'm gonna do is ride Union Pacific. We call it the Sunset Route. It actually starts in Atlanta, and you can ride Union Pacific all the way from here to LA. It's like a week-long train ride. It stops. Kind of got to go through Mexico, which is, that's a sketchy part. Get to the border patrol, and they got heat sensors and people standing with guns waiting outside the trains. So you got to be pretty vigilant. There's so many trains, they don't check it. There's certain trains you can get on. You know, you're pretty hidden, so you just can't be an idiot. You go all the way from Canada, all the way to Mexico. Oh man, it's the good, the bad, and the ugly, dude. You know, there's a lot of rowdy kids out there, but I've met a lot of interesting people. I'm only 24 and I don't got any kids or anything.
Yeah, nigga.
I've had jobs and all that. But I just don't feel the need to do that right now. I'm gonna do it while I'm young.